A deadly virus sweeps America, costing lives and jobs. Our nation's leaders are putting partisanship aside, and Kentucky's Mitch McConnell is at the center of the battle to rush aid to Americans. Amy McGrath uses this crisis, spending millions on false partisan attacks. McGrath fuels fear with lies even liberal newspapers call false. But while Amy McGrath lies, Mitch McConnell leads.
I'm Mitch McConnell, and I approve this message.